Seattle, Washington. The President Madison 14,000-ton ship turns over at her dock, trapping two men below. At the time of the disaster, three plates were being repaired, leaving a large hole in the side. The ballast was accidentally shifted and the sea poured in through the huge gap. A sudden list, and there she lies, embedded in the harbor mud, with her superstructure jammed against the dock and her starboard deck awash. Damage to the extent of $250,000.